EA Sports. It's in the game.
We're coming to you live from Erickson Stadium in Charlotte, North Carolina. Tonight's game will be played in a steady downpour as the Patriots match up against the Panthers. I'm Al Michaels with my partner John Madden here to bring you today's game.
There's nothing like talking about a little defense. And whenever we see this team and mention the word defense, this guy comes to mind. The way he flies all over the field, making tackles, breaking up passes, I'll tell you, he's a non-stop hustler. And if they're looking to stop the ground game, he's going to have to make some big plays out there.
The Panthers will need their running game to be at its best. Otherwise, they could be in for a long day. The best way to neutralize a good defense is by running right at them. So look for this back to get a lot of carries early on. They'll also use the run to set up a few long throws if they see that that safety is creeping up to the line of scrimmage.
And you can tell that defense is fired up and ready to go. I don't think we should keep them waiting any longer.
They're lined up for the kickoff, so let's get this game started. Sauerbrunn is just about ready to kick this one away. And it's a short kickoff. From the 14. Loses the defense. Now that's a stiff one. And they're ready to go on offense for the first time. Our EA Sports Coach Close-Up features two of the more meticulous coaches in the NFL. Bill Belichick, the former defensive coordinator who won Super Bowls with the Giants in 86 and 90, and then orchestrated a huge Super Bowl upset of the Rams a couple of years ago. Dropping back to pass on first down. Gets rid of it. Perfect pass. He shakes the defender. Foyer was there to make the catch for the first down.
He's glad he made that catch. I'm sure the quarterback will look his way again when he needs another first down.
Well, we looked at the first coach in our EA Sports Coach Close-Up. Opposing him will be second-year head coach John Fox, whose defensive unit is very impressive, blessed with both speed and youth, and look for them to keep the pressure on with the blitz, relying on physical corner play to knock receivers off their routes early.
With the pass.
Right on the mark there to move the chains.
And the thing is, the secondary looked a little on their heels on that one. They just couldn't converge on the ball in time, and now they get a whole new set of downs.
Well, John, you'd figured we'd see a lot of points today with one of the top quarterbacks in the league taking on a struggling defense.
Yeah, I'm worried a little about these corners' ability to keep the play in front of them. You know, not let the receivers get behind them for a big pass. The problem is, the guy has a lot of different ways he can beat it.
Passing on first down. Throwing. This one falls incomplete. The pass was right there, but he couldn't bring it in.
It doesn't help the quarterback's confidence when he gets a ball to his receiver, but he can't hang on. He's got to know that he can count on him to make the catch.
Closing in, gets the pass off. He had to unload that pass in a hurry.
And that's a right decision in that case. Get rid of the ball and take the incomplete.
Carolina comes out with seven in the secondary. Brady sets up. Dropping back. Steps up. Throws it. A lot of room to work with. And he stopped at the 5-yard line. 9-yard gain. Benatero, an attempt to put up the first points of the day. And it's on its way. The kick is good. And the kickoff team comes out onto the field. Short kick away. From the 16-yard line. Let's see how effective they can be with their first drive of the game. First and 10. Ball on their own 31. The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. They give it to the halfback. Nowhere to go that time, John.
Yeah, and that was a case of the defense winning the battle at the point of attack. If your defense can control the line of scrimmage, it makes running the ball to the middle of the formation very difficult. One thing you can try and do is some runs to the outside. Maybe a sweep or a toss play designed to loosen them up in the middle of the field.
Set. Under pressure, throwing with the catch. Perfect pass, great catch, and that'll move the chains. They'll go from the I formation.
Ball on the 43-yard line.
Ain't got nothing. He didn't
have it. Tosses it right. Davis couldn't get out of the backfield.
That was just a defensive line getting lower than the offensive line. When your defensive guys up front can control the line of scrimmage, it makes it very difficult to move the ball on offense.
It's second down and a long way to go. Ball on their own 42. Pressure coming. Throws it. Behind. Caught. No problem picking up the first.
Yeah, you know, we talk about putting a ball on a guy. The quarterback put that ball on the receiver perfectly.
DeLong sets up with the throw. Pass ball's incomplete. Second down are coming after that incomplete pass.
The intended receiver on the play.
New England comes out in their nickel pack.
On the 40-yard line.
Using motion.
Come on, gear up.
Passes it out to the left.
Now here it is. He shows a lot of determination in getting to the ball carrier on this one. Look at how he fights off the blocker, and he makes a heck of a play to bring him down.
Come on, partner.
So we've reached the end of the first quarter. We've got a close one underway with the Patriots ahead of the Panthers 3-0. Teams as switch sides, and we'll start the second quarter. Third and long. And we're at the 3-minute mark. Drops back with the throw. Incomplete pass. The pass slipped out of his hand.
When it's raining like this, it can make it very hard to get a good grip on the ball, especially guys with smaller hands. So they have to do a good job of keeping the ball dry before each snap.
Brown, back to return. Here's the kick. He's waving for the fair catch. For a receiver, that one will be a safety.
That defender rarely gets a chance to score points. Seems like he gave it a little extra today.
The OA team is lined up for the kickoff. Number 64 back to return.
And the free kick is away. from the 45-yard line. Pulls them over. And they're about ready to get this drive started after the last series ended with a punt. Manga goes in motion. Pressure gets the pass off at the 30. He recognizes the blitz and gets the ball out for a first down.
Yeah, and he saw a good matchup, and he made a heck of a throw to get the ball to his receiver.
The Panthers line up in the shotgun.
Ball on the 29-yard line.
Come on, D up! Got all you got!
The Panthers can regain the lead with a field goal. Closing in, gets rid of it. Great pass. Stiff arm. That'll move the chains, John.
Yeah, when you put together a great pass with a heck of a catch, that's exactly what you're going to get.
First down and goal to go. Ball on the 6-yard line. The Panthers can regain the lead with a field goal. Gain of two.
48 with the carry. Gain of two on the play.
The defense will have to come up big again and do their best to keep them out of the end zone. They line up in the I formation.
Ball on the 4-yard line.
Set.
Gets the call. Touchdown, Carolina.
This is exactly how to get the ball in the end zone. Just get in behind the center and guard and keep pushing and pushing until they're putting up 6 points on the board.
They'll get set for the extra point. The kick is up, and the extra point is good. Here's the kickoff team.
He is lined up for the kickoff. Number 83. Back to the
nice distance. From the 8. The Patriots will start this drive from the 24. An effective 2-minute drill will give them the opportunity to put some points on the board before the half. So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 24. Only one man in the backfield. Under pressure, throws it. They move the sticks with that completion.
I tell you, he put that one right on the money. They're just out there playing a little pitch and catch.
Let's see how this defense handles a no huddle. Steps up into the pocket, gets rid of it. Good connection there.
This guy has great confidence in his arm. He knows that he can make the completion regardless of the coverage.
He's trying to get them back to the line. Throwing on first down. Pressure coming with the pass. This one falls incomplete. He came free on that play, but he couldn't make the catch.
There's just no excuse for that. He's getting paid a lot of money to make those catches.
The quarterback lines up with two options behind him.
40-yard line.
Drop back, drop. Bring the pay. That's all you. Set. Stay up.
Gets the pass off. The defender's got it. He has one. The defender is there to make the play.
That was a great pick. He was reading the quarterback like a book. One thing they want to avoid is turning it over and setting up the other guys with a chance to get some points.
Following the interception, it's now first and 10.
Come on, be up. Stay guys.
Only one man back. to the air on first down. Throwing. Pass ball's incomplete. In these conditions, the rain clearly a big factor.
The quarterback has to make sure that he has a good grip on the ball before he lets it go. When it's raining like this, it's not unusual to see a few more bad snaps, fumbles, incompletions, and stuff like that out there.
I'm sure they'll be going to the air as long as they have the ball. Delhomme, get set. Dropping back with the throw, and he makes the grab. At the 30, the 20. And they finally make the tackle at the 7-yard line. Great play there by Smith.
And that's the type of thing that can happen when you get this guy the ball. He's going to move the ball, and he's going to move it with speed.
The Panthers call a timeout. They have two remaining. The backs are lined up in an eye.
Ball on the 7-yard line.
Just about a minute left. Crosses it right. Runs through the tackle. Touchdown, Panthers. John, he's hurt. We'll get an update from Melissa as soon as the extent of the injury is known. Get set for the extra point. And it's on its way, and the extra point is good. Kickoff team lines up.
Lined up for the kickoff. Number 35, back deep to return.
Not a bad kick, they'll set up for the return. From the 8-yard line. The 30. The 40. The 40. The 30. The special teams unit did a real nice job picking up their blocking assignments on that play.
And I'll tell you, they created huge lanes for them to run right through. Now here's a chance for him to run the ball and see what kind of yardage it gets him. And based on what they get on that run, they can then decide to go for a touchdown or play for a field goal.
To carry it, and he stopped at the 20. Just about 7 yards on that carry.
I'm sure they'll have one of their receivers running near the sidelines. And if they go to him, he's got to look upfield because he might be able to take it in for a score if the defense thinks he's just going to run out of bounds.
Using motion. Pressure. Pass. Perfect pass. Touchdown, New England. The quarterback delivered the ball right on time for the touchdown.
Yeah, that guy knew exactly how far he had to go to cross the goal line to get in there for the score.
They'll get set for the extra point. And it's up. And the extra point is good. Well, John, these teams are very evenly matched.
This makes for a better game, I think. The strategy of the game comes into play here more.
Benatero comes in to kick off. And it's a short kickoff. From the 16-yard line. Let's see if they can have the same sort of success on this possession that they had on their last, picking up a lot of yardage through the air on their way to a score.
Hey, I know they want to increase the lead before half, but they got to be careful and not let the other team back in it with a turnover.
Closing in, surveying the field. Throws it, great pass. So they picked up a first down and a lot more. Good call there. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him.
On the 43-yard line.
Stay guys. Eagle left. Eagle left. Stay out.
They'll pass on first down.
With the throw.
And he hits his target.
Not much, but it's better than a loss.
When you see or feel the blitz and you start feeling the pressure, you got to remember that some yards are always better than none yards.
They need seven.
Ball on the 41-yard line.
Under pressure, throwing.
And he makes the grab.
Running with purpose.
DeLone doing an excellent job on this drive.
Things are really slowing down for him right now. He's seeing the coverage and finding the open man with ease. He's really in some kind of rhythm out there.
He'll go from the I formation.
Ball on the 20-yard
line. The Panthers call a timeout. That's their third and final timeout.
And so the kicker ready to come out onto the field and try to put one through the uprights before halftime.
This officially will be a 37-yard attempt. The kick is up. The kick is good. As we take a look at his success returning kicks, we get ready for the kickoff. Here's the kickoff team.
Carolina is lined up for the kickoff. Number 83, back to return.
Short kickoff. From the 12.
This guy might have a strong arm, but I don't think we'll be seeing any type of Hail Mary. A simple run should get us to halftime.
So they have first and 10 here. Ball on their own 26. It off. It's the end of the second quarter with the score Carolina 19, New England 10.
New England 10.
So, halftime now over. Let's take a look at how both teams performed in the first half. Vinatieri in to kick this one off.
Up with a kickoff. Number 89, back deep to return.
Decent kick, we should have a return. From the 7-yard line.
On the receiving team. 10-yard penalty. First down.
First and 10.
Here come the heat. Set. Hut. Here comes the heat. Hut. Hut.
Pressure coming. Throws it. This one falls incomplete. The pass slipped out of his hand.
Throwing in these types of conditions can be very difficult. A lot of the time, you see the ball slip out of the quarterback's hand a little, and that could lead to incompletions or interceptions. So you got to take a little more time when you drop back the pass.
DeLong sets up. Goes with a short pass to the right side. And he makes the grab. They went back to the screen.
The screen pass requires that you have some quick linemen who can move wide of the tackle and set up blocks for the guy coming out of the backfield.
It's third down and four to go.
Ball on their own 23.
Tosses it right. Lost about 2 yards.
Sauerbrunn lines up in the backfield for the punt. Here's the punt. Fair catch called for.
That's a good job of getting downfield by the cover team to force the fair catch.
First and 10. Ball on the 50-yard line.
Ain't got nothing. Cool dog nothing. Set. Get in there. Give it all you got.
Dropping back to pass on first down.
Pressure. Throws it. He hits his receiver.
Second and short, upcoming after a good pickup through the air.
Right here is one of those situations where you can pretty much open up the whole playbook. You can go with a play fake and look for something deep, or you can just run the ball. Just about anything is an option.
Penalty marker down on the field.
Good ball. That's starting on the offense.
Looks like he was rocking on the line on that play.
That's one of the worst kinds of penalty. The guy has to do a better job concentrating.
5 yards to go. Brady with split backs.
With the pass, and he hits his target. Good looking play there as they pick up the first down and keep the drive alive. The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him.
36-yard line.
Hawkeye right. We'll see. Come on. Get up. Bust his grill.
Closing in, looking long down the right side of the field. Ooh, what a huge hit to cause the incompletion.
Well, he saw the receiver hauling it in, and then boom, he pops him, and it ends up incomplete.
It's second down and 10 to go.
Hit him low.
Second and 10. Ball on the 36-yard line.
Man, don't go, cut.
Under pressure, with the throw, to the adjustment.
You can't draw it up any better than that. Textbook first down.
10 on the play.
Carolina might have difficulty covering all five receivers with a base 4-3 defense. Drops back. Good play in the backfield. He read the blitz, just couldn't get rid of it in time.
When the defense brings extra guys in a rush, you have to make your reads more quickly. You probably have time to look at your first read, maybe even your second, but you got to get your hot receiver pretty quickly involved, or you're going to take shots like that.
Following the sack, it's second and long. Slings it to the outside. He was wide open.
And he dropped it. Now that is inexcusable.
Pressure coming. Gets rid of it. Right to him.
Now this is one heck of a play. Look at it. You're in a hole here on third down. And they come through with this perfect play that gets him a first and keeps the drive going.
So they have first and 10 here.
Set. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him. Throwing on first down. With the pass. An incomplete pass brings up second down.
Number 80, the intended receiver on the play.
Only one man in the backfield.
Ball on the 10-yard line.
We'll see.
Smith, great fake. Look to the end zone. Brown dropped a sure touchdown on that play, John.
Usually he's pretty reliable around the goal line. They really do like to go to him whenever they need a big catch. He just got to do a better job of watching the ball into his hand.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Gets the pass off. Touchdown, New England. He tossed the ball to the receiver for the touchdown.
That was a great pass by the quarterback. He delivered that ball where only his receiver could make the catch.
They'll get set for the extra point. And it's on its way. And he picks on the extra point. Took a number of plays, but with each one, they were able to make their way toward the end zone and ended the drive with a touchdown. In a drive like that, one play builds on another, and they just seem to get a lot of rhythm going out there.
When you're out there for as many plays as those guys were, you increase your chances of making a mistake. Penalty, turnover, blown play, whatever. But give them credit. They kept it together, and they walked away with a touchdown.
Vinatieri is back and ready to put this one in the air. Not a real deep kick. Should be returned. From the 12-yard line.
This one hasn't been decided yet. Each of these teams have played fairly well on both sides of the ball. So I could see this one getting decided by whoever has the last possession.
They'll pass on first down. Steps up into the pocket. Rowing. That incomplete pass brings up second down.
Number 52 on the cover.
It's second down and 10 to go. Ball on their own 26. DeLong gets set. He tucks it away. Great fake with the throw. And the catch is made. Nice call going to the air, and that'll move the chain. So we've reached the end of the third quarter with the Panthers ahead of the Patriots 19-17. Teams are set for the fourth quarter of play. Only one man in the backfield. Man in motion.
Come on, D up.
Come on, partner. Here come the
heat. He can't wrap him up. Tackle at the 47. And that's a gain of about 8. About a yard to go. Ball on the 47-yard line.
Set. Hut. Got the ball. Cowboy. Hut.
Hut. Again, he'll get the call. And with a good run to the outside, he gives his team a first down.
And the thing is, if you get him around the end and towards the sideline, you're already behind. And it's tough to catch him from behind.
Only one man back. Almost at the 2-minute mark now. They give it to the halfback. Pickup of about 8.
Second and two coming up here. Ball on the 34-yard line. 2 minute warning coming up. 2 minutes to the final gun. The quarterback lines up with two backs behind him.
On the 34-yard line.
Fullback handoff. And he's brought down in the backfield by Brewster. Number 45. Couldn't find any room on that one.
They really hustle on the defensive side of the ball. They're very good at clogging up the line, limiting the number of holes and cutback lanes that the back has to choose from.
New England will call a timeout here. That's their first. Third and three. New England will call a timeout here. They have one timeout remaining. The running back finds his way into the open field and picks up the first down.
And what happened was they missed him with the blitz. And when they did that, there were no linebackers to converge. And that's how he got by the first down marker.
The quarterback gets set with only one back behind him. Using motion. Hands it off again. Just about a yard on the run. Two-yard gain by the fullback.
I'm guessing this should be a run. The defense can't be lollygagging around, because if they are and they give up a first, this one's over.
So as they get set to try to convert, here's what both teams have done on third down.
Third down is when you want your players to dig deep and make a clutch play. When you convert, it gives your defense a little extra rest, and it gives your offense a fresh set of downs to work with.
A very well drawn up play.
It was well executed. They hit their blocks and the back found the right hole to get down the field and pick up a first down.
First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line. 94.
They got that. First and 10. Ball on the 16-yard line.
Sets up.
Here comes the heat. Come on, D up. Bust his grill. Give it all you got, D. Come on. We got nothing.
So they dug themselves into a hole here, a long third down situation. The Patriots come out in the quarter defense.
On the 20-yard line.
Let's go, ball.
The gun signals the end of the game. The final score is Carolina 19, New England 17. A reminder to join us next week for another exciting NFL game. This has been a presentation of EA Sports. And this is Al Michaels for our entire crew saying good night. Davis was clearly the standout tonight and wins our horse trailer player of the game.